rice water weevil Lissorhoptrus oryzophilus Kuschel, which was originally distributed in the Mississippi River Basin in the USA, is now one of the most destructive rice pests in Japan. The weevil was recorded for the first time in 1959 in California. Only females were found and the weevil reproduced parthenogenetically. The pest was found in Cuba and the Dominican Republic in 1972. The Dominican Republic strain also consists only of parthenogenic females.